Hey, Yoshi, what's the matter?
I don't know if I have to take between Avalon High School.
Don't worry, Yoshi. There's only one thing you need to do to be a true black knight in an Avalon.
What's that?
Look at your life through Kevin's eyes.
Aren't you Kevin?
Excuse me, that's Mr. Oriani to you.
Wait, so who am I calling Kevin then?
I'm talking about Kevin Dapper.
Oh, so I can call him Kevin?
Of course you can. He loves it when you do that.
You guys are here because Kevin believes in you, and this is Avalon!
Shakespeare play full of words hard to define. A few short years at Avalon in a recital line.
Mr. Dapper, you'll raise them game by game.
So how can you say what you cannot do when you haven't even tried? You are now a black knight at Avalon.
You must look at your life.
Calculus might make things look a little hard, but shake hands with a head on shoulder. And a stout defense from another house who made you think you'd get a snack. But Mr. Davern's coaching, you may capture the flag.
So how will you say what you cannot do when you haven't even tried? Can you be a black knight in Avalon?
The answer will come.
May not smell like money, but our door will always sound.
Oh, and life can risk being blown about, punch your flag and join our tents. And though you never know all the steps,
you must learn to join the deck.
You must learn to join.